Just kind of give us the quick, immediately after the game reaction for you guys.
Well, the lapse that started the third quarter on defense hurt us big time, and then I think they had 6 goals in 7 minutes, and then at the end of the game with a couple penalties there that unfortunately they, not good penalties by us either, and then they scored the power play, and that was the game. We just haven't figured out ways to close those games yet.
And I know you spoke earlier in the week just saying you need to figure out a way to put together a full 60 minutes.
And we didn't tonight.
Yeah.
I mean, again, the 7 minute lapse and started third quarter. And then at the end, I think a little bit of lack of composure. We got a really good and athletic and strong defensive group, but they're also, aside from two guys, very, very young. And we show it at times. But that's the only way to learn is in games like this, and continue to try and get better. And again, as we've talked about, we got to play to win games rather than playing not to lose. And I thought we had a little bit of that tonight, especially the start of the third quarter.
So. I mean, this your club and Philadelphia are both two of the, I mean, statistically the lower scoring teams this year. What causes a game that 16-15?
Sometimes hard to explain. Some good, really, really good shooting out there, I thought, by both teams, and a lot of power plays. Not a lot of transition tonight, which was surprising for these two teams. You think you would see more. I know the last game we played them, we did, but and some good execution on offense by both teams. I thought tonight our offense really executed our principles the way we were supposed to. We haven't done that in a while, and it was good to see for us.
Okay, and I just spoke with Sean. I mean, how much do you think that means to him to have broken that Iron Man streak?
It just goes to show not only a lot of games and longevity, but, obviously big production throughout his whole career. I think he had 9 points tonight, so I'm sure, knowing him, though, he'd trade that for the win any day. So I think at the end of the day, we'll be there, though. We just need to figure out how to win these games.